Let's connect an oscilloscope to the 7100 system behind me and see what the SLC signals look like. We have four devices connected to the system, and this is what the oscilloscope signal looks like in normal condition. Excessive capacitance can distort the waveform. This is how it looks with 0.47 microfarads connected across the SLC. This is 1 microfarad of capacitance. Notice the waveform is starting to triangle out. It's no longer a good clean square wave. And with 4.7 microfarads, our square wave is gone and the devices are no longer communicating. This is how it looks with about 50 ohms of resistance on the wire in series with the devices. At about 100 ohms of series resistance, our devices have stopped communicating. There isn't a huge difference in the square wave other than you notice these little dips here and the little distortions. And just for reference, this is the view again with no excessive capacitance or resistance.